I almost passed up that chest just then. I couldn't see them. Oh well. So we just changed the title to actually match what we're doing. We're not doing creative right now. Might get on creative later. There. Damage bonus with assault rifle and through flaming huge vehicle. Got it. This area is called the launch pad. Now I've already been here once before, but I didn't actually like pay attention to the signs that popped up. Or signal change. Are it these? Oh. Is it these things? NA East. Welcome to the stream. Currently trying to find some, kind of finish some challenges that keep upgrading the battle pass. Trying to figure out what the things I'm trying to find are. that what I'm supposed to be trying to find right here? Okay. There. Oh no. Ah, he hit me. I have 3 kills already, so we're actually doing decently this game. Okay. To find some kills. Oh. Get a big patch. That's always good. Probably even better hold that one than you right now. Thank you for following the stream. Hopefully I can get this win. You know, I've almost died a few times already. Probably not, but... okay, maybe I... put that... oh wait. Now what do I do? I don't really want to lose the big pot, but... towards the end of the game, you're not going to really have time to pop it, so I think I'll be fine. Seen players left. I think that's a blue MK. Pretty sure it is. Bad. Yes. Okay. Let's see here. I don't really have a lot of mats, so I probably need to start chopping some trees. That's what I was looking for. I should have hit those shots just then, but no. That guy was going. Okay. Ooh. Okay. Let's go. Haven't done a solo win in such a long time. That was a 10 kill win too. Had three people basically laying on me too, so. We've earned a victory crown. I'm excited about that one. That one's gonna be put on YouTube more than likely. I feel like that was one some of my better gaming I've done in a very long time. And I had a viewer to see it too, which is even crazier.